Adria, the body cam footage shows 49-year-old Dustin Satterlee's intense scuffle with police and the moments he tried to reach for an officer's gun.
Enid police released body camera footage during the arrest of a suspect accused of damaging local businesses in downtown Enid. According to the police report, on September 26th, around 5 p.m., an officer arrived at Enid Axe, one of the multiple businesses 49-year-old Dustin Satterlee was allegedly vandalizing. The string of incidents started at a pub and grill down the street. Police say Satterlee became unruly, breaking tables and windows, throwing random objects, making his way through downtown. As the officer got closer, two men were holding Satterlee down. The officer stepped in and attempted to restrain Satterlee.
Nope, get back.
Satterlee didn't go down without a fight and tried to grab the officer's gun.
No, you trying to reach for my gun? Stop.
Another officer got to the scene and helped to restrain Satterlee.
Don't do this.
Finally, officers were able to get the suspect into handcuffs and transport him to the Garfield County Jail.
Put your hand on your back now. Put it behind your back.
According to police, Satterlee was booked on complaints of assault and battery on a police officer, resisting arrest, and vandalism.